Welcome back, GMB Nation. I'm not even going to do all that intro stuff. We're just going to get right into the video, man. Ski Master Sun Squad Freestyle by LA Leakers. Let's get right into it. I'm recording. I've been hyped for this video for the longest. Y'all know how much it took me not to watch this without doing a reaction, bro.
LA Leakers, just incredible. DJ Sour say. Milk, our brother Ski Mask is here. I know, long awaited.
Slum God, baby.
We back outside, baby. So we back
long
outside.
Awaited.
How y'all feeling?
Listen, bro, you are here. We're ready to hear some bars.
Feeling like the forearm, feeling like plastic. Which one will you be, bro? Mr. Fantastic, running like elastic. That's the old Ski Mask. Y'all don't know about it.
We're feeling fucking great.
It's that time. Ready. I ain't gonna lie, it's been a long time coming. Ain't nobody
Facts.
Seen this before.
Let's get to it. Ready. Let's bring it, baby.
Yo.
Okay.
Flip mode.
Right.
New flavor for your ear.
Let's get it.
Flip mode. Yo.
Oh, turn it off.
Yo, yo. Okay. We some animals at the park. Shout out to Jurassic Park. Kicking it on the mic, it resembled that martial arts. This that nasty shit, only your face give you the pink eye. 3x4, 2 circles, so covers, you niggas pie. Try to ride my wave and shipwreck, I'm Lord of the Flies. Saying that they the best of the youngest, what a disguise. Top 5, this generation, I have arrived. Matter of fact, I've been in this bitch pregnancy file. Cause my textile and texture of my style is consistent with prison bars and pen pals. And this freestyler, shout out to Bus, click clack pal. Been snapping like wet towels, a bad boy like Mike Lowry. Woke up and had an epiphany. Now I know why they don't mention me, cause I get under the skin like some leprosy. But the enemy will never ever get best of me, cause I know some niggas in the streets with the big birds, no sesame. You heard his freestyle, he killed it, blacked out, ebony. You hear his cadence and flows, they are so heavenly. Cause they have eyes, but the hills that I'm in is heavenly. I've been a wizard, my residence is the Waverly. You step into me, I salute you for that bravery. They know I eat, feed me the beat, bitch, cater me. This wealth is vanity, just a little insanity. I just sit back and send some bread straight to my family. I'm on my Kobe, these motherfuckers can't handle me. Foot on next is the plan on Adolphus Creek like a Vanderbilt.
Go Come ski. On. Go Ski.
Sin City. Ski Master Slum God. LA Leakers, baby.
Hell yeah, you went crazy,
baby.
Hell yeah.
Pal
106. I appreciate y'all boys. I really do appreciate y'all boys.
Nah, bro.
It's always love. I'm always coming back, G.
We appreciate you.
Y'all boys are some real niggas, bro. I appreciate
love,
y'all boys.
Love, brother.
Likewise, bro.
Pal 106, LA's number one for hip hop.
Fire, 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 my boys. Fire, fire, fire. Bro. Ski Master deserved that beat. That beat deserved Ski Bass. My goodness. Was that a Missy Elliott beat? Or was it Busta Rhymes beat? You know that's one of his legends, bro. That's one of his idols, bro. Busta Rhymes and Missy Elliott play a big part in his discography and pretty much his popularity. He got big off of Catch Me Outside, which is a Missy Elliott sample. And then, you know what I'm saying, he works with Busta Rhymes in real life. So it's just like a double whammy on that. But what y'all think? Fire or trash? Pass or trash, man? That was a pass. That was fire. His flow is unlike anybody else's. You know his Ski Mask, the way he flows. Nobody else flows like him. Nobody of our generation flows like Ski Mask flows. He has a distinct voice. You know his Ski Mask on each and every track he pops up on, no matter how many features are on that daggone track. You know his Ski Mask based on his voice and how distinct he speaks, flows, and raps. And his rhythm, his pattern, his attitude, everything, bro. His charisma is just there, bro. And I love that about him, man. Without further ado, that ends today's video. Let me know in the comment section down below. Do y'all mess with Ski Mask? Have y'all heard The Bird is the Word? Have y'all heard the new mixtape by Ski Mask, the Slump God, Sin City? I already heard of it. I already did a review over it, and it'll be dropping right after this video. So, I will see you guys in the next video. Y'all stay tuned for that. And the summer review for the month of June. Peace. This is your boy Gene Craze, aka GM Reacts. And if y'all want to see me do another freestyle reaction and review, let me know in the comment section down below. We already covered Culture 3 with Meals, and we just covered Ski Mask Slump God. If y'all want to see me do a J. Cole reaction, I could do that because I haven't done it on camera, but I already seen that freestyle compared to these two freestyles that I just did a blind reaction to. But whatever freestyles y'all want to see me react to from any other channel, whether it be LA Leakers or Sway in the Morning or anybody else that y'all want to see me react to as a freestyle from, let me know, and I'll react to it. I appreciate each and every one of y'all, and I love each and every one of my subscribers, man. So y'all, if y'all want some more of this love right here, pause on that. I don't know how I'm going to end this video now. But nah, hey, I appreciate each and every one of y'all, and I love all my subscribers. Make sure y'all subscribe, turn on post notifications, and if you really love my content, you love what I do, make sure you share this content with your friends and family, your pet rock, your pet dog, your grandma, your mama, your nanny, your uncle, your auntie, hey auntie, and Killmonger reference, Black Panther. You already know what time it is. Wakanda forever. All right, but nah, I appreciate each and every one of y'all, and I'm sounding repetitive because I don't know how to end this video. So without further ado, this is your boy Jimmy Creates, aka Jimmy Reacts. GMB out. Peace.